Hello, thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is how to search for books on the Amazon Kindle app on your Amazon Fire. First, you'll need to turn on and open your tablet. On the homepage, locate and tap on the Kindle app. This app is mostly blue with the image of a person reading on it. When you open this app, it'll take you to a homepage. On the bottom, there is a bar with a few icons. First is the image of a home in blue, meaning you are on the home page. Next to the home icon is the library icon, which has the image of a book above it. Next to this icon is the store icon, which shows the image of a shopping cart. Here, you can look for books to purchase and add to your library. Press on the store icon. Here, you can look for a specific book, author, or topic by tapping on the search bar and typing. For example, I want to find a book about gardening, so I'm going to type in gardening. When you are done typing, tap the orange arrow to the right. Then, books will be suggested to you. You can search through and find one you want or are interested in. You can also browse by touching the three lines to the left of the search bar. When you tap this, a menu will open on the left side of your screen with some different categories. To see all categories, select the All Categories option. A list of the different categories will appear. I'm going to look at cookbooks by pressing on Cookbooks, Food, and Wine. Now I can look at many different books within that category, including the bestsellers and the new releases. But there are many more options. While many books require you to make a purchase, you can search for free Kindle books by typing in free books in the search bar. Again, hit the orange arrow to the right. The price of a book will be shown under the book in red. To see more about any book, just tap on the cover image. You can tap the orange Buy Now for Free button to add it to your library. If the book you've selected costs money, this button will say Purchase. Once completely downloaded, you can hit the green Read Now to read the new book in your library. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.